Jacqueline Beavis went to Benia's neighborhood in Immokalee to learn more about the suspected killer. Jacqueline.
We started out in Immokalee where we were trying to find anyone who knew Jose Benia when he lived at his home in Immokalee. He is again accused of scaring thousands of people in that shooting and now is likely to face 7 felonies. After that, we headed here to court to see the 23-year-old in his first appearance where his attorney said he needs time to review the evidence against his client. No one answered at the Benia residence, but Jose Benia's neighbors recognized his newly released mugshot.
I didn't even know, and here we live down the street. It's a good community to know that, you know, that is really sad.
The Zombicon shooting in Fort Myers gained national attention, but no one living in Collier County near Benia, about 30 miles from where the shooting happened, thought their neighbor could be a suspect.
It's just like shocking, really, because it's in the neighborhood. Right here, close by, and our children are here, our families, you know, and so on, you know. It is so sad.
In court, David Brenner announced he's representing the suspected shooter and plans to request a bond for his client.
Generally, people are pretrial detained, but my client has lived here his whole life and does have family and strong ties to the community.
The state asked for the opposite.
Your Honor, we ask you to hold the defendant with no bond.
To keep Benia locked up while they file another request to make sure he stays in jail until the case is resolved.
17 pages, including, I think, a more detailed probable cause. So I will roll this till tomorrow for the defense to have an opportunity to review the motion and have it heard at that time.
That 17-page motion is not a piece of public record yet, but it could be as early as tomorrow after that hearing. We are working to get a copy of it as soon as it is available. Between now and tomorrow, though, Benia will remain in the Lee County Jail in custody. For now, reporting live in downtown Fort Myers, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.